One of Atlanta's most historic movie theaters is preparing to close after 54 years. The Terra Theater opened in 1968 and quickly grew into a popular place to watch indie, foreign, and documentary films. It eventually merged with Regal Cinemas in the early 2000s. With the theater closing down, it leaves only two art house theaters left in our area. Regal hasn't given an exact closing date.